Here are a couple things America got right. Cars and freedom.